You have my thanks, Helenai.
It was Somei who saved us. She must be a legend among Ikran.
Together we fear nothing. I saw that metal tear shoot her as she tore it down. I shall go now and tell it to her what she missed.
Iku, you're injured. Let me help you.
Tis nothing. I shall call Zome and be on my way. I should never have left her. She's hurt and alone.
She can't be far. Zome is strong and brave. We will find her, together.
We have to. You have not bonded, Sarentu. You do not know how it is.
Tell me.
A bond like no other. You fly as one, think as one.
I hope to have a bond like you and Zome one day.
That is my deepest hope for you two. I think I heard her that way.
How did you choose her?
She chose me. That is how it is. She trusted me, and now I cannot lose her.
Pitu! We should stop.
No! Zome needs me.
Rest a while.
You keep looking for her. Try and find her scent. I will catch up.
I found her!
Zome! What have they done to you, my beautiful? I am here now. Let me carry your pain, Zome. Let me help you. We have to go home, Zome. You have to fight, so we can go home together. You are not fighting. You are supposed to. Do not leave me. Please. I am sorry.
Save her, can't we?
Return to Ewa. Until whispering winds lift us once more, kindred.
I was too late, Itu. I'm so sorry. Please, if there's anything I can do.
Tell Itua and Vifilu I am safe. Thanks to you, friend. Zome's last flight must be honored. Perhaps we can do it together once I return to Hometree.
I'll give you some time alone.
Etua is young. She is naive. She grieves her mother. What am I low on? What am I low on? What am I low on? What am I low on?
creatures should pass a trial, sort, before being invited to stay.
Hosting so many Kinglore has put a strain on Holmtree.
The old tree is strong.
Can I help with something? Let me know if I can help with anything else.
I hope I am worrying for nothing.
Want to ride out to the Five Sisters tomorrow?
Sounds good. I always loved them.
Have a look, then. Go on now.
Come to better yourself. Take good care of your bow.
The Sky People rot our lands. They must be stopped.
We cannot close our eyes to war.
The Sky People will destroy the very ground beneath their feet.
You are courting trouble.
Sky people desecrate the land.
She said she could dive from the wood sprite arches all the way into the water.
What is it you seek?
May the winds treat you well.
The sky calls to me. How I wish I could fly, as I could in my youth.
Sorry. I was looking for Etua.
No, do not go. Speak with me for a moment. I let my fear and anger speak for me before, and I dishonored your loss. Even though she is with Ewa, my beloved mate Asahe reminds me of everything that was taken from us. Her wisdom and kindness remain here, and in Etua. I see you and Etua walking the same path, and yet it takes her further away from me. She is like her mother, impetuous and headstrong.
She is the fearless Na'vi I want to be one day.
I held her, Asahe, as she died in my arms. She was fearless too. Where you see a risk worth taking, I see certain war and devastation. My people have lost so much already.
But if you don't fight, you could lose everything.
For a moment, we saw the peaceful spirit of the Sarentu in you. But it seems they truly did die.
I should find Etua.
Our fate does not hang by a single thread.
has been many years since your people visited.
Have you done something to your hair?
I am trying a thing with my silk. See the color?
Decorations are all very pretty. Have a forward with
that. Etua is a champion. We should all follow her into battle. A sardine?
It's just bog and mushrooms, then. Is that real?
That is what I heard.
I cannot really believe this is my fault.
Never stop to think that maybe he is right.
Our own Tsar and two hero returns. Your ancestors will be proud. The hunters told me of Zome's needless death. Sky people care nothing for life, for beauty. And they are the problem with the Kinglor. I know it.
What now? When your mother had that look, trouble followed.
If you connect to the Queen, she will show you what pains her. I tried, but could not understand what I saw.
She might reject me. I'm more Sky people than Na'vi.
You are both. That is your strength, and why it must be you.
Your father might banish us all for this.
I know he is afraid for us, Nafika. But if we do not try, he will not have anything to protect.
Glade of Light is perfect for a meeting away from prying eyes.
Yes. I will escort the Kinglor Queen there.
Unfurrow your brow, Mayaundu. All will be well. A tiny sting, and when you awake, we will give you a reviving nectar nixie.
A sting?
It's nothing. But the nectar nixie will welcome you back. All who ask for sight from the Kinglor Queen must gather nectar before the ritual. Take her. You are more Na'vi than you know. Now shoo.
Etua is young. She is naive. She grieves her mother. Where is your clan?
One of the spinners told me Tatnak was mischievous as a boy.
What?
I cannot imagine that. He is so sick.
Do you remember any about the Ikra movie?
Relatives of the Five Sisters.
There is time for talk and time like for action. Yet right. All they do right. Is... You there. Come. Quickly now. Sky people. Just along the river. They are like any unwelcome guest. They go where they wish, leave a huge mess, and move on. This time, however, it was just one of them, alone on a small island with a large fallen tree. That is strange, yes? Have we allowed them to become braver?
A lone human? Are they still where you saw them?
Oh, this human learned quickly. They were chased off. They ran away screaming, and I had a hearty chuckle at that. Nevertheless, I worry what enticed a human to that place. Tough as viper wolf claws, this one.
Are you not me?
Or who is there?
I just need a moment to catch my breath.
Of course, but we need to hurry.
Greetings. It is good to meet a friend.
Thank you for these gifts. You're okay. Don't worry. Don't worry. I'm not going to hurt you. That's better, isn't it? No Dapafet pods left. I'm seeing drills of some kind. Laser drills.
Oh, sweet! Those can burn through solid rock like it was nothing. So, let's see. If you want to shut them down permanently... Oh, yeah, the main computer. Start there.
Thank you.
The tiny sky people? They will wear our spears like feathers.
Did you hear what Etua said?
Etua is young. She is naive. She grieves her mother.
There is no honor in fleeing this fight.
We are not some brawling Zeswa. Etua should know better.
You are courting trouble.
War cannot be avoided, for hunters especially.
The Sky People are no real threat. They are tiny.
Katnat knows a war is madness.
Katnat will make things right. He always does.
Seems like life is like spinning silk. There is always the need for another twist.
Another extraction site. I see towers and silos.
Sounds like a gas mine. Three guesses what's in those silos. If I'm reading these plans right, you'll need to disable the towers and the gas storage facility.
Thank you.
forest is healing. Should find that nectar now. Hey, Priya. I found something here. It looks like a list of names. RDA names. Maybe where they're stationed.
Oh, like a duty roster, I guess. Well, aren't you clever? Taking names and kicking ass. Oh, what? Hang on a sec. You want what? Okay, Soatlik is interested in these. Like, super interested. Can you show him next time you're at HQ? Hey, you know, I've been seeing Pandora's air quality decreasing for months. And now, finally, it's getting better. I mean, not dramatically, yes, but it's a good start.
Got it. look kind of weird.
Well, I was doing some maintenance. That filtration system has me on edge. And also, have you ever noticed actually that with it?
Priya, the weird thing.
Oh, yeah, sorry. So I was straining to reach a part I needed, but then Nor comes over and he's like, let me get that for you. And hands me the thing.
What did you say?
Nothing. It just kind of froze and smiled. Anyway, he's been really helpful lately. Even to humans.
Maybe he's just getting used to you. I mean, you're not so bad.
Yeah. You're right. I'm glad, though. Anyway, I'd better go. Call if you need anything.
Hello? Please come. I have something to share. Do you cook? A wandering hunter from the upper plains gave me this.
Let's hope this works.
Hope is the only thing we have left, my Aldu. Did you bring the nectar?
Ewa has brought us calm.
There will not be calm if Katna discovers our plan.
Is it going to hurt?
No! No.
Ewa, we enter your welcoming arms, at one with all things connected through you. Guide this traveler, bring them to the heart of the nest.
Show me something. She wants to gather the Kinor. They are hungry. The Queen guides them to flowers. To feed. She sees an RDA facility, but doesn't know what it is. The Queen wants to find more flowers for the King Lord to feed. The energy pulses disturb her. She feels it. The swarm is agitated. It's confusing. So she keeps flying. Something. An energy wave. It feels harsh. The Queen, she needs to find the other king or protect them. A wave of energy. It's closing the flowers that they feed on. But the king or are hungry. This chest. The balloons. The pulse is coming from the balloons. It pushes the king or back. Discomfort and confusion. She doesn't know how to get them away. The Queen sees the shadow above. Threatening the swarm. She's showing me that there are more balloons. That RDA facility, it's sending a signal to the balloons. The king will grow weak. The queen must hurry, find a safe place before the swarm dies. Flying so far, away from the balloons. The swarm is weak. Where is she leading them?
And I think they're okay.
Eat this. You have been on a long journey.
What did the King Lord Queen show you?
I saw the Sky People's facility, looming over the forest. It's sending out a signal to the devices in the sky. That signal closes the flowers, stopping the King Lord from feeding. This forced them to the shelter of Home Tree. The devices can only be reached by air.